Just want to thank you, Steve. I think this has been an outstanding experience. The last 6 hours, I've reached a point where I've gone through, I've read a lot of material, talked to a lot of women, and I think that I've gotten to a point where I was at a plateau and I couldn't break through it. And it was time that I moved forward with my life in general, not just with women, but just my life and becoming more well-rounded. My overall goal is to meet a woman that I choose her and she chooses me to be together. And I think today, sitting and talking with Steve, just little things, details of my fashion and tweaking things just a little bit to stand out a little bit more, down to just overall lifestyle. I think it's more than just meeting women, but it's an overall image. It's you're improving yourself and creating. You're still who you are at the core, but you're creating a person that's going to move forward in life and meet that person that's right for you. And that's where I was in that point. I needed to have a concise plan. What's my next plan of attack? Where am I going to go with this? Do I want to, I reached a certain point, and it was time to move forward. And this is exactly what I needed, was to sit down and with a third party and someone who can help me design a plan of where to go with my lifestyle next, so that I didn't meet the girl out there that I'm looking for, that we're all looking for, that's right for me. And so,
cool.
Anyone's thinking about it, I highly recommend it. I think that this was the FaceTime really does a little bit more than just what you're reading in books. It gives you that little bit of an extra push, that little bit of an extra oomph that'll help you out in the long run.